Okay, dear friends, turn on the fire. I am going to cook some vegetables again. Some boil to this. Enough. Turn on the fire already. I better put on a stronger fire. Okay, this one doesn't work well. Put it to another one. Okay, that one works. So put in the hot saucepan. Now I'm going to cut some. This is the normal cabbage. Ordinary cabbage. Cut into julienne. Everything julienne. Now we are going to put some cooking oil in, cooking oil and the salt and pepper. We have some celery salt, just to every day the same thing. Okay, hello. Lemon pepper. Hello. It's hard not to say hello, right? And cooking the cabbage. Julienne zucchini. Better to put it flat, in good shape, it is easy to cut. Let's take a look at the vegetables. wait a little bit more before we put in the squash.
Okay. At the same time, we will do a leftover bread. Okay. It's absolutely new for me. So some leftover sandwich with cheese. Come back to the vegetable. Okay, zucchini. The flavor in it. So let's take a look at our leftover. Take some more time. Longer. And we take a look at our vegetable.
Almost there.
Water put in, the vegetable itself is juicy. Almost there. The cabbage is good. Like this, and our grilled cheese sandwich. We wait a little bit more until the cheese is melting. All of the